And at that same meeting, the Phoenix City Council delaying a decision on Starbucks' request to sell alcohol at four of its locations within the city. Tempe and Scottsdale leaders have approved similar plans, but Phoenix police say they are against it.